My name is Karen from Extraordinary Fitness, and this week we are going to do an inverted position. Not inverted in the body, but inverting the hoop. So it's a pretty shape and quite simple. Before we start, give me a thumb up, subscribe to my channel, and leave a comment below. It helps a lot, and yeah, I would be happy for it. So this shape starts on top of the hoop, so you're kind of having, for me, it's my right arm up, my left arm is the supporting arm. So I have less power on left arm, so I'm using that one. And then I'm going to straighten my left leg over the hoop like this. I'm pushing my left arm down and taking my
right
leg and crossing it over. I'm gonna search with my left leg, the hoop, and crossing my right leg over. And this is the first position. So arm straight down, right arm in the strop, and hanging downwards over the hoop. You can even release that arm, you can release both arms, and there you are hanging pretty well. The next thing is you grab with your left hand the hoop again here, your right hand goes up, and you have to grab from the inside now because you're going to push the hoop up, leaning forward and getting your head through the hoop, as you can see. And then you are kind of lifting the hoop up all the way, pushing your neck into the hoop and having these legs. You can bend them, still having this position, lean back, and then you kind of find the middle here. And then you're in the inverted position. If you have enough balance, you can release both hands, or you can hold here and just release one, and you're inverted in the hoop. To go out of it, you put your hand back, your right hand, you take your left hand back, you're gonna slide through the hoop again, and then just basically drop the hoop to come back down for now. I don't want to use this arm, so that's why. Yeah, so this is a possibility if you maybe want to invert your hoop for once, you want to play around with that and not always have the hoop hanging under the strop on top. So you're actually working in the strop, but the hoop is around you. The most important is that you get your head through once you invert, because if you don't do that, you are behind the hoop and it feels weird. The other thing which is important is when you are kind of hanging down, that you are really with your stomach towards the strop, because what easily happens is that your hip opens up again and you really have to pike. So when you are up there putting your leg over the hoop, I am really piking. I'm piking downwards, which means my body is hanging down, my legs are hanging down, even though this leg is searching behind the hoop, but I'm piking as much as I can. I'm pressing the upper hip against the strop, and this makes that I'm hanging down. This gives me this position. Once I'm turning, I'm pulling, kind of pushing the hoop up, still having a little bit pressure with my back against the hoop there, so it don't come too much in that direction, because when you do it, you will feel that the hoop is kind of wobbling and free. So it's important to get your head through, inverting and keeping it kind of in the middle, so that the hoop, once it's inverted, is still on both sides on hoop and not just hanging on one side. But then you're super safe. You can release the hands if you feel safe enough and you have the balance. Going back, grabbing and stepping out back on the hoop, or continuing with another shape inside this hoop shape. It's a fun pose. It's changing the dimensions of the hoop. I really hope you have fun. Leave a comment below and see you next week for a new tutorial. Thanks for watching. Bye.